Welcome back, everybody. Mr. Blue back. How y'all doing today? Let me turn my radio down. I'm doing just good. I hope y'all doing all right. Just enjoying this view up here on top of this beautiful mountain. And speaking of beautiful, we're running on this beautiful, beautiful PC that Pooh Bear has given us a gift of. If you want more details about it, just watch my blog number 11. It goes in details and also does a review on the PC. The HP Plavine, I hope I'm saying that right, 23-inch monitor. It is a desktop computer that runs the Elgato like it's going out in style, folks. Let me tell you, it's not even humming or anything. Alright, we're at Goldcrest Valley, here at Mr. Blue Farms, and yours truly, Mr. Blue. We're going to get things started here. We got to do some cleaning up real quick. While I was waiting for everything to load up and stuff, I've been doing some stuff around here. As you can see, I got a big old pile of grass here. And all I got to do is scoop it up and feed it to them. Look at them coming running. And their water should be still good. Let's see here. Let's go to the map. Our fields are almost ready, folks. Almost ready. I've been watching the price. We are at $9.60 for soybeans. So hopefully we'll get to sell them here in a minute. Oops. Wrong one. I have got the loan paid down to zero. Yeah, look at our money, folks. $288,194. Just been doing missions after mission after mission. I wish I could record some of them, but by golly, we can now. All right, folks, I got the sheep looking good. We need to give the cow some grass. And we need to give the pig some straw, corn, and potatoes. So let's jump on over. See him? Yeah, he is empty. Where is he at? Okay, before I go back up to the cows, well, I can always come back and visit this field. Folks, I'm thinking about buying this little field here. It's right by the train place and the sheep's. It'd be a perfect field to say, Well, I just broke that more. I should have just went on across to the road, but I didn't. But anyway, what I was saying, we need a little field there to plant grass in it so we can have it for the sheep's and cows. Either way we go, we're going to have to haul it. I was wanting a field that was on down by the cows, but I know y'all saying I probably should be filling this thing up with grass, but folks, I got to give the pigs some straw somehow or another. And I'll show you what I mean here in a minute. We're going to try to straw, then we can come back. We've got to load that up with silage and take it to the cows. While I am doing this, I need to be fast forwarding time. Or we won't never get our stuff ready. We're going to do about 15 times for right now. Yeah, the pigs need to be cleaned badly. And I'll show you what I've been doing up over here, too. Uh-oh. Get a roadblock. Alright. We've been, potatoes, folks. Potatoes. Been making pallets of them. Object too heavy. That figures. I got three pallets. What I was going to do is just take and put these in the shed. Just use them pallet wise. This stuff here needs to go back. We ain't got no use for it. And, well, we do, but we don't. Oh, here we go. This thing here, folks, when you go back under the loft shed, it will not give you no straw. Let's see. I need to move that pallet out of the way, but we've got to go clean these pigs up real quick. Folks, I'm just giving you a warning right now. This may be a little bit long episode, because this will be the first one I actually recorded on this computer. Oh, dang, there's a lot of corn on the ground right there. Alright, they're cleaned up. Let's see what they are now. Let's see here. Okay, yeah. Still low on corn. Hey, straw, corn, and potatoes. Alright, we're going to try this. This thing is supposed to pick, it picks straw up too, so I'm going to see if we can dump straw in. Folks, am I doing this right? Am I supposed to get out and come back here or something? Am I supposed to come back over here? Well, I'll get straw here pretty soon. Am I over it? I'm not quite over it. That could be one thing. That's one thing about these tractors with the wide duals on and stuff. It's hard to get close to the building. Ah, looky there. Start filling, folks. Straw and hay. Oh, okay. Just want a little bit. You know, I want to fill this thing up. We just want enough to go over here. Give them some. Yeah, there we go. Probably wasn't enough, but hey, at least we got that out of the way. I'm going to go hook back up to the other thing. Take this tractor around here. Folks, we're starting to get quite a bit of manure. That's good. We need to start spreading it out across our fields. Save some money. Come on, putt-putt. I think this tractor probably wouldn't be reached. Yeah. Damn. We need some potatoes. Oh, that ain't potatoes. Let's see. Let me go on around here. Whoa. I'm going to go ahead and hook to this thing real quick. And drive back under that chute. I don't think I was under it far enough, folks, first time. I hope that was what was wrong. So I guess it's this thing here. It's not giving me a selection, so. So our hayloft is pretty much useless for this guy. One other thing I'm going to try. I'm going to take one of these trailers and see if I can go under that. Whoa, that's stopping quick there. Let's see, there we go. I need to lease a big front loader or something. A bigger bucket than this guy. Get those potatoes up off the ground, because it's going to take forever. Okay, folks. That's what it is. That wagon over there uses with this hayloft. No, I don't know. We could get it out of the hayloft, put it on the ground, and use a hay baler to pick it up. But folks, that would be useless. It really would. But anyway, that's good. Get back to everything. Well, I can't get to it from here. Let's see, let's clean these guys up real quick. We're fixing to do a mission here in a second. Because I was thinking about, let me go to, dang, we still need corn and potatoes. Take care of the pigs. Let's go ahead and detach that trailer right there for now. Well, I say corn and potatoes, right? Folks, we're getting very low on corn. How y'all like that auger system I showed y'all here a while back? That's pretty neat, wasn't it? I'm actually thinking about changing around this time. I wish it'd be a little bit more useful. And, dang, they're messy. Go get a load of potatoes. I'm going to run it through this side of the building up in there. That way we can kind of just control it a little bit better. That's probably too much, but whatever's left we'll put into the potato packer deal. Whoa. Came in too hot, folks. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Really? I keep forgetting they don't need very many potatoes. I can't drive this morning. I was just gonna say, folks, anybody tired of Farming Simulator 17 yet? I hope not, because I'm not. It's like I can't get enough of this game, folks. I can play it over and over and over and over. There we go. And to show y'all this thing, all you do is get the pallets out of the way. Whoa. Didn't want potatoes in here. I'm going to have to set again, because that's one thing I hate about it. You got to hook to it every time with a tractor instead of hopping in it. It won't let you hop in. All you do is just lower it and then enable pallet creation. Why? Right being why. And you do that, and you just back a semi-load or a trailer load back in here. See it right there? And that's it. Still got 4,000 something in there. So all I gotta do is pretty much move this pallet out of the way. Just like so. Ah! Yeah, and that happens. And that's all there is to it. Now once it gets full, just move it. Now keep making pellets. Alright folks, since I'm right here, and they got enough corn right now, we need to go take care of the cows. Next animal in 14 hours, we'll finally have one. Folks, we got 48 pigs. I can't remember which one's the most of what on the achievements, but once we get to 59 pigs, I'll have 50 made. So, yeah. Keep on forgetting. Let me check prices. $9.71 at GoCrest Pacific Grant. $9.25 at Deaton Bakery. And that price has stopped, looks like. I want to go somewhere, folks, real quick. This field right here, field 27. Oh, wow, they ain't planted it on yet. 371,000, folks. 371,000. Well, I might as well say 372,000. Mic here a little bit out of the way. Don't want to be too loud for y'all. We can go ahead and fertilize this ourselves, but I'm afraid that he's going to plant something. Let's slow time down for a minute. I know y'all probably wanting to see a harvest, but I really want this field, folks. Trying to think here. Here it is. We need I hate to say this, but we really need to unload this crap. We'll feed the cows one more time, make sure they won't take no more. But yeah. I like his little thing about the U-turns it does. Whoa. Alright, get over here. Unload. Right being Y. And of course, it's 81 even. And folks, you can see, I just filled them up. And they're still needing grass. Grass and straw. And power food. But grass most right now. So we're going to take this crap over here and unload it. Yeah, we're going to see. Unload here. All right, that's the three different things we had in that thing. Now I just block myself in. See if I can squeeze through here. Oh, it did have this thing. We got straw. I don't see no straw in there. Showing 0%. Nice. Whoa, that's still showing mix. Shut that back off. We're going to go up here. Unload that. Ain't that meat rations right there? I don't get it, folks. I just don't get it. Let's go over here and get some grass. Showing that's mixed. That's supposed to be this purity grass. Maybe an icon down there don't. Alrighty. Wrong button. I guess that's going to be considered mixed, folks. I don't know. Let me do this real quick, folks, and then we're going to get to buying that field real quick. We might need to. Yeah, I thought about that in there because it's right here by the biogas. But the cows need it more. I'm just gonna gotta work myself over and yeah, I'll be right back when I get to the cows. Alright, I'm back at the cows. Yeah, we're going to unload here. Ah, there we go. I think what it is, folks, when you do it through the mixer. See, I need straw and water. When you do it through that little thing right there, it turns it into hay. So we would actually need, actually need a tractor down here to do that. Crap. Got some grass left in here, so I'm gonna back up in here and unload it. I don't know why it's still showing I got it, but anyway, I know this ain't what you're supposed to do, folks, but I need this a little bit of straw. And then I can get my water up over there. Try it this way. Oh yeah, see there, folks. I just wonder. Oops. Gotta pick some of this up out of the way. Well, ain't nothing working right for me today. Ain't nothing working right as far as getting this stuff. That'll probably be enough anyway. God, this tractor don't want to turn duals on here. Yay. But we're going to leave this set up down here anyway, folks. Because we're going to need it. Did I put any out? Let's check them one more time. Okay, straws in the green. We could have handled a whole lot more, but only thing left now is our pigs. We're just going to take this over to that one field. See, folks, all this here could be a field. Well, here is a field. But you know what I mean. We can cut right here, follow this line over, straight to that right there. And all that over there can be grass, and this side over here can be like wheat. And everything we need for cows is right there. But this farmer's bad about planting sugar beets and stuff. Folks, we're going to go ahead and accept this mission. And that way I'll knock that price down some. We're just going to hope and pray that he... Oh, wow. Almost right in the way, didn't I? Well, it was right in the way. I don't know if what he's going to plant in this field next. I'm kind of scared to take it, but we got to get that price down a little bit more. The only way of getting that price down is doing missions or go rob the bank. And no, we're not going to rob the bank, and we're not going to do no money cheat. I know my son done said, well, why don't you just do the money cheat? No, that's not part of it. Now, I admit, I do a lot of junk off. Why? I do a lot of stuff off screen that I shouldn't do. I should, but I just pray y'all get sick and tired of me doing all the missions. I don't know. Maybe I need to start doing them and fast forward. But folks, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go ahead and fast forward this. I'm going to try to make this an action-packed episode since it's been a while since I've done one. So I'm going to have just about a little bit of everything in this. So stay tuned. And I shall return here in a second. Should be any second now, folks. God, this thing is huge. never mind. I keep it to myself. Come on. Come on. Let's try and take our time bones, folks. There we go. 800 time bonus. Okay, we're probably a long ways away. Currently no mission available. Okie dokie. 364, folks. Alright, we on hit the start screen. Let's go take care of our cat or pigs real quick, folks. Because maybe you need some corn. We're just going to hop over to our dirty little sheeps. There we go. Move this pallet here out of the way real quick so that thing can finish up. Well, you don't waste no time, do you? Wow. Alright, these little piggies need some more grain. And I am going to, let's see, closed door is X. And it also lets me into the... That'd be nice if you could do that. Should be able to do it from inside the tractor. And that would make it so much better. Yeah. Oh, man. Man. Got potatoes in our bucket. Early. That's we're going to dump them right here, folks. You know, I think why they go through corn so fast, they dump it all on the ground. Yeah, I think that's what it is. Let's go get us a load of corn. The only thing I hate about this, you can't really see. Ah, don't do that. Can we get in? Come on now. Ah. Do not let me get this because I already got some in the bucket. Really? Okay. This is getting nerve-wracking. Now let's see if that. No, we're close, but they're in the green. That'll be good enough for now, folks. I want to go back to one more place. I want to go over to here. We get to fertilize. It's not much, but hey. Alright, folks. You know the drill. I'm going to fast forward this and hope y'all enjoyed the music I got picked out, and we'll see you here in a second. Alright, folks. Alright, that worked out perfect. Dang, still not enough. Okay, don't you? Let's see. Season 1, 974, but I just got to thinking and stuff, you know, looking at this map. That's really not where we need to make a grass field at, folks. We need to go on down to this and here. Let's see here. Let's go to types. See, brown is barley. Growth. Ain't no field on here ready to be thrashed or anything yet. So let's take a look. Folks, I'm really thinking about going ahead and selling it. It's not where I want to be. But we're gonna fast forward time a little bit here. And get back in the right one. If it would go up instead of going back down, I'm looking at the second one, Gold Crest Pacific Grain. If it would go back up or the Deaton Bakery would go up. I'll go get the truck real quick. There we are. No idea where our trailer's at. Still at 971. Not moving. I'm gonna bring our fifth wheel with us, folks, so let's thought of an idea. Dang, it's getting dark. And I'm messing up, folks. I am really messing up. I need to slow time down. And I'll show y'all why I'm messing up. Alright. Let me jump back over here. Not what I wanted. Well, it still works. I can just jump out. Yeah, he already planted something in here. Whoa. That kind of looks like soybeans. 364. It's a fertilized vegetable. Let's go to the map real quick. Let's see what he planted. We might not want to do it this time around. Fruit types. Green. He planted canola, folks. He planted canola in that field, so that's good. Okay. We gotta get back to our semi. Alright, folks, here's the deal. If I fast forward time, he's not going to fertilize or anything. What's this video? I always do that. Throws me off guard. But anyway, what I was saying was if I don't fertilize the field, he's not. I don't know why they don't do that, but they don't do the fertilization. We don't. I got a little plan up my sleeve. This ain't something we really do in the normal world, but we're not really normal, are we? Oh, come on, man. I don't like backing this fifth wheel. It's too short. I'm going to go right there. If this works, folks, it's going to be amazing. Because not only will we get our semi trailer, hang on a second.
Gotta go a different route here, taking all the corn out doing this.
Well, this is some of the stuff I talk about off screen that I do that y'all probably don't want to see. Y'all probably like, get out of the corn! You tear the corn up, Mr. Blue. So, yeah. There's some of the off-the-wall idea stuff I come up with. Folks, it's not going to do it. There you go. Alright, well, what I was going to do is take those two trailers and hook them to the big red trailer. I don't know where the big red trailer's at. Oh, good, it's over here. We're going to sell a couple loads of soybeans, I guess. Somebody dropped the fertilizer boogie right down in the way. Almost hit the pressure washer with this.
Oh man, don't tell me I can't get under it. There we go. Look like her coin, so it should be just about ready. I'm gonna go up here and look at our prices one more time before I fill up. $9.71 that Goldcrest Pacific Grain. We're gonna go sell a load over there. And start. Hopefully this will give us enough money to buy one fill. I really don't know. I like my front to be a little bit heavier than the back. The more weight you got on the front, folks, the better your truck can handle. But yet, at the same time, you don't want too much. But weight on the front of the trailer puts more pressure on your drive tires. That's good. It looks like it's empty. Alright, lights on, so DOT won't get us. And where was I going? Goldcrest Pacific Grain. Okay. Back up this way. Alright, folks, should I fast forward this or? I think I'll just go ahead and do it without fast forwarding. I just want to say, a special thank you for the ones that watch vlog number 11. Y'all know what went on. And special thank you to Pooh Bear for the very generous gift that you gave to, might well say, to me and my family. Because we're all happy now. You didn't really have to do that, but I'm thankful that you did. But yeah, at the same time, it's like, it's really, really big gift to give. So a big thank you to you. And I will start using Sarah. I haven't really done anything to hire a person right now, so hopefully when I get this field bought, that will change. I can hire somebody to do the fertilize. When I get to a grass field, and hire somebody to do grass. Dang, folks, we need one more load. And we'll have enough. That's about the first time I've ever been up this kind of money. $352,000, folks. Alright, let's see what our prices dropped down to. Whoa, folks. Okay, see, taking consideration, it was like 9 something. Now it's $8.79. Our next load needs to go to Denton Bakery. Denton Bakery is our next load because there's still prices still up there. That's what we have to watch for on this game. Let me turn my lights back on. That's pretty neat. I like the side markers and stuff. Our corn got to be ready. It should be ready by sunrise. I haven't got the eggs yet. I get to check the chickens here before long. I don't know if there's a gap on them or not, but. Alright, soybeans. Another full load. And we're going to take these bad boys to Denton Bakery. Right, it's going to be down in town. And then, that should get us down pretty much. And get us what we need. Man, I'd probably hit $1 million if I sold everything we got.
805 for sunflowers at Goldcrest Pacific. Whoa, I just took all our beans, folks. We're at 41,000. All right. Let's go on down to Deaton Bakery. You know, folks, I decided that Sarah is going to be our new hired help on the on our game when we play. Yeah. Sorry, folks. If we get a female, every female that we get, well, I don't know. I wish I knew. Crap, I just passed it. Sideswiped the car. I wish I knew a little bit more about this Sarah, what she looked like, but I'm going to say. Here we go. This should be it. Kind of tight for a semi. I was going to say all the blondes would be Sarah. But, I don't know. I guess that's one way we can do it. All the blondes going to be Sarah. And all the brunettes going to be Boo. Like I said, special thank you to Pooh Bear. But don't anybody get her mixed up with Boo. Special thanks to Boo, too. Like I said, vlog 11. There it goes. Special thanks to Pooh Bear and a special thanks to Boo. They are two different people, folks. I guess. I don't know who Pooh Bear is. So. Let's see here. What was I saying? Oh, yeah. Special thanks to those two. Pooh Bear got me the computer, and Boo helps me with my videos and stuff. She always watching them. I can ask her a question about what episode, and she'll know exactly what it is and stuff. So I know she watches them. Also, she helps me with some of the ideas, and then she kind of like, what's it called, a proofreader? I don't know what they're called. She checks for boo-boos and stuff. They get it? Boo checks for boo-boos? Okay, that wasn't funny. Yeah, that might have been funny to put some. Let's see, I'm going to park this bad boy right here in the center. Folks, we're going to need a bigger shop before long. I thought about putting that field right there with a big old shop right in the middle, down on the far end down there. Oh my God. Dirty little piglets. Piglet. Pooh Bear and Piglet. Piglet's out here somewhere. Okay. Here we go. See if we got enough to buy this. 364, we got 390, folks. I tell you what. I want to do this mission, folks. And you're like, what? That way we can get paid to fertilize. Yes, that's right, folks. We get paid with the fertilizer. Shouldn't take that long, so there we go. I shall be right back to end this mission. I promise you. All right. Shouldn't be too much longer. Half of a through, maybe. Folks, we gotta get that silage right there, that silage there filled up with grass. One reason why I want to go ahead and get this field bought. There we go. 3,688, time bonus 984. Thank you, Mr. Edward Gomez. 356, folks. Let's go ahead and buy this baby. She is ours. Woo-hoo-hoo! It is ours. Alright, let's look at our map. We're going to go ahead and speed time up about 30. Check our map out here. Whoa. Pigs back in the yard. That ain't too bad. Because we're 83% cleaning this. Running 98% productivity. Oh, wait, never mind. Just call up. Next animal in 9 hours on the cows. 49 hours on the sheep. Hey, we're up to 13. I don't know how many we actually had. I think I'm going to have to go back and look at the video and see what we started at. I know the pigs should have been 9 pigs. So 9 more pigs, folks. We'll have 50 pigs raised. That's a good thing. I want to get back over here. We're out of soybeans. Our corn's going to go towards the pigs mostly. So our next thing is sunflowers and canola. 805 Goldcrest Pacific grain. So let's get back in our semi truck. Whoa. Let's clean our sheeps up. Take a pass at them. And pigs. We'll try to keep these two pretty clean. Alright, we're back in our truck. I want to take one more load off. There's one thing I want to buy. And I really don't want to go bankrupt buying it. So we're still got about 15 minutes left, probably. I'm 1 hour and 15 minutes in, but this part will just be an hour video or maybe a little less. Go back to our thing here. Sunflowers. And we're going to take it to Pacific. Goldcrest Pacific Grain. Yeah, okay. Sunflowers. There we go. Make sure that price stays. Denton Bakery for canola, looks like. All those are down. We might wait on that. We'll probably just wait on that, folks. Now we're going to go to Pacific Granary as soon as we're full. And we'll come back. We'll check on the harvest. We might have to do that in the next episode. But we're going to go ahead and get time speeded up. Whoa, folks. 9,875 vehicle running costs. Minus $4 for property maintenance. 2,000 animal upkeep. Folks, another thing I'd like to buy is a solar panel or two. Because we have nothing at midnight helping us. I don't know how much cows had in milk. I didn't pay attention to that. Wow! Holy cow, what happened? Every time I look at this truck, it reminds me of a song from John Michael Montgomery. When I was 15, I was falling fast for a blue-eyed girl in my homeroom class. And I'm about to quit singing before I get copyrighted. Oh. Okay, folks. I won't quit my day job. I'll keep making movies for y'all. I won't be a singer no time soon. Oh, folks, look at our money going up there. Look at our money going up there. Oh, why couldn't it get a little bit more? Okay. I was wondering if it closed. Oh. Another folks, field, folks, is this field right here. Probably won't have no way of getting close to it. 258,000. We're gonna do that next time. We got some things to do here. What's our prices now? I really think we just need to hold off. I mean, let's take a load of canola to Denton Bakery, and then we'll be done for this episode. What do y'all think about that? Turn my lights back on. Because I really don't know how much that next piece that I want to buy. You know, I like to get another field, but we do have a lot of work to do that one field we just bought. Uh-oh. Oh, man. I took the wrong way. I'm taking another wrong way now. Oh, my God. Crash. Come on. Oh, folks. Anyway, as I was saying, we have a lot of work to do to the field. We got to get it. Probably fertilize again here in a minute. I need to check on that. We gotta get. Oh no! Don't hit that. Hey, one of our tractors missing the weight. Also, folks, on the mods, we got a couple new mods out too. Y'all need to go check them out. And if you don't have, let's see, what we're gonna do. Sunflowers, no, canola to Deep Bakery. Okay, canola. Canola, here we go. I really have no way of showing y'all all the mods. But I do want to show you. That was last time. And this is the most recent one that hooks to the front. And it's 3 meters. So if you have a 3 meter planter, which like this in here or this in, you can use the covator in front of it. And we're gonna need to step up our ball game, buy another planter here soon. I'd love to get this auger wagon here. 87,000 though. Wow. There's the another one that was on the last update, folks, is that in there. So, yeah, we're full. Let me, before I go. Alright, he's 71. We got enough to get him. I was wanting to aim for him, but he is 7 mile an hour, 36 meters wide, okay? This one's 28 meters wide at 7 mile an hour. So 28 meters by 24 and 24. So there's 4 meters wider than these. Now we also need to get a weeder, folks. 34,000. Let's check out one thing while I'm here on the placeables. There's that big shop I want to put in that middle of that one field. 125,000, folks. We're almost there. That's what I'm shooting for. And put it right over on the end over there. And right there where I just came from, I want a couple of silos there. Alrighty. We are westbound and down. Westbound and down. Oh, wait. Never mind. I'm supposed to be eastbound and down, right? Alright. Yeah, I just passed it again. It's supposed to be right here. Y'all like why I just do those turns? Hey, we can play basketball. Nah. Here we go. I should have made a wide turn. Oh, I saved the stop sign. Y'all see that? Alright, this is our second time being here. Unload. Come on, we're shooting for 125,000. 100,000, folks. Oh, folks, where's it? So, oh my goodness. Oh, goodness, folks. We're so close. So close. All we got left. 796 at the meal with the train. 765 at Deaton Bakery. That was for what? Sunflowers? Right. Folks, how about one more load? One more load and we'll get off here, okay? Solar panel ain't really going to help us, man. Well, it is, but it ain't. Whoa. Off the gas, it'll stop that. We could just buy the weeder, the sprayer, and get some more cows. Because we get the milk price up there. If we get the milk prices up there, folks. Let's see. That's our vehicles. This should be our milk, I think. Harvest income makes 6,000. Water costs. Sold milk. Oh yeah, folks, we need to get that milk prices up there. We should have sold some wool while we had that great demand, which I forgot. We got 57,000 in wood. We could do some more wood, I guess. Oh, it's leasing costs. Alright, is that all the sunflowers we had? No, we have more sunflowers. What happened? Did I just load the wrong thing in there? Oh, man. My pull around dump is I put canola instead of sunflowers. My bad, y'all. My bad. Sun's starting to come up. Anyway, folks, we're fixing to haul a load of sunflowers off, and this is going to be the end of it. So I'm going to go ahead and get my daily sayings out of the way. Once again, I want to thank Pooh Bear for the generous gift that he or she gave. I'm going to say it's a she. Sarah, is the name that she wanted us to use for our hired girl. So that will be one of our hired helps now. My books, folks, Sarah is going, what the heck is going on? We hit the wrong button, Blue. I thought we had more sunflowers than that. I always take these Denton Bakery. Ain't enough to even worry about with. Denton. Whatever it is, Denton. But anyway, like I was saying, Blue Bear, thanks for your generous. Oh, I can't even say those big words. Thank you very much. Thank you like million times. Thank you. Like I said, Sarah will be a hired worker from here on out in my books. Pooh Bear, thank you. Boo, thank you for watching my videos and stuff too. Wasn't for y'all too, I'd be lost. All of my other subscribers, I just want to say thank y'all too, because if y'all wasn't watching and give me support on the views and stuff, my view time is probably going to hit a low because of not having videos out, so I need y'all help. Please watch my videos a couple times if y'all don't mind, if y'all got time. Or not, it's whatever. I'm probably going to make a couple loads off screen so I can get the, what the heck did I just do? Looking up at my money and crash, folks. I'm glad we don't have damage on our thing. I'd be broke. I really would. But anyway, folks, we're at the hour and a half mark. I'll probably get this down to an hour for y'all, fast forward and stuff. Hope y'all enjoy the music. Thanks to Pooh Bear, thanks to Boo, thanks to my subscribers. And thanks to everybody. If y'all like this, hit that like button. If y'all didn't like it, hit that dislike, okay? As long as you hit one of them, that'd be alright. Also, for the new ones, y'all haven't subscribed yet, hit that subscribe button. And if y'all did subscribe, there's a little bell icon down there. Make sure y'all hit that so it look like it's ringing. That way you get all notifications of when I push out videos, y'all know exactly when I get it and stuff. Yeah, let's see, like, subscribe, share maybe with your family and friends. And just share to whoever you think might like me, folks, you know. I need to try to get my subscriber count up. I'm going the wrong way. I should have stayed on the highway. Folks, you want to see a semi-truck do some off-road? There we go. Anyway, folks, help me get my subscribers up. Y'all don't mind. I'm kind of low. I guess the next time we come back, y'all going to see a solar panel or a weeder and a sprayer. I know I'm so close to a solar panel, but we really need the weeder and the sprayer. Also need a bunch of other stuff too, but yeah. Anyway, folks, we'll have something new when you come back, and plus we'll start on the harvest. I'm trying to see if I left out anything. I don't think I have. Once again, this is Mr. Blue at Goldcrest Valley. Why don't y'all please hit that like and subscribe button and come back and see me next time. Your host here at Goldcrest Valley on Mr. Blue Farms. This is Mr. Blue himself. So,
please come back and watch me in the next episode. We're going to have something new. And we going to work our new field, too. Anyway, folks, I got to get off here. So make sure I'll see y'all next time, okay? Thank you for watching me. And, yeah, I'm out of here. I'm tired of talking now. All right. Bye.